Hood is ready. He's on his game. You know, you're seeing a different Ric Flair here, but you're going to see a completely different Hollywood Hogan in Louisville. We can guarantee you that also.
Hey, I fully expect one of the best fights ever.
Oh, you're going to get one.
You're going to be a fighter, right?
Look at Flair, combination one, stops, and Goldberg just screams at him. Amazing. Flair to the gut. A foot right to the midsection. Going to do it again, this time to the knee. And that time the quadricep. And then Goldberg sends him down.
Well, Goldberg gets kind of intense there. I think that most kids would say that he kind of looks like the boogeyman.
Oh. Well, better stick to his game plan now.
Scares me.
In close with Goldberg. Flair in trouble. Upside down to the apron of the floor. Flair trying to get back in as we watch on with world champ Hollywood Hogan and big sexy Kevin Nash of the Wolfpack. Flair back into the ring. Maybe a mistake, right in the clutches of Goldberg once again. To the other side. He caught him with an elbow. The point of the elbow stunned Goldberg. How about that? And he's going to walk to the top, but Goldberg's going to meet him there. And Goldberg is poised. Goldberg's poised. And Flair shot. He ducked out of the way of
Very
the spear.
Good move.
Cagey veteran.
Cagey veteran.
He saw it coming. I bet he could feel it from the fans. And Goldberg really put the brakes on before he glanced off of that turnbuckle pad and hit the ring post.
Now you can see what Goldberg's really made of.
You're right. Let's see here. Ric Flair sidestep what would have been certain doom that time. And he's going to pick Goldberg up.
He's up for the ride, brother.
Vertical suplex. Goldberg pops back up.
My God.
And here he comes. What do we got here?
Our man Friday. Wait a minute.
So if they're there and we're here, that means we should probably be there.
Wait, hold on. The NWO filling the ring. Hogan and Nash are going down the ring as well. Flair is down and out. And they're attacking Goldberg. There's Nash. There's Hogan. And Goldberg at their mercy right now. Wiped out from the spear. Again, the Wolfpack. Flair finally gets to his feet.